my adorable kids, welcome to Great Nursery. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Okay, today we are going to learn English subject. Which subject? English. And this is your English book. Okay, and this is the front page of your book. Now turn back. This is the back page of your book. And this is the spine of your book. This is the spine of your book. And the name of your book is My Mini Alpha Book. Okay. Now open the book. Very good. Turn the page. Yes. Ma'am will told you na letter A and letter B. So today we will introduce our letter C. Okay. Now take out your index finger. Very good. Now put it here. Which letter is this? Letter C. Which letter is this? Letter C. And the sound of C is K. The sound of C is K. Okay, now read all the objects. C, K, K. C, K, K. C, K, cap. C, K, cap. C, K, cat. C, K, cat. C, K, car. C, K, car. C, K, cow. C, K, cow. C, K, camel. C, K, camel. C, K, cone. C, K, cone. C, K, caterpillar. C, K, caterpillar. C, K, cot. C, K, cot. C, K, computer. C, K, computer. Now repeat it again, okay? C, K, K. C, K, cat. C, K, cat. C, K, car. C, K, cow. C, K, camel. C, K, cone. C, K, caterpillar. C, K, cot. C, K, computer. Very good. Now close the book. Yes, like this. And read all the objects at your home. Okay? Bye-bye. Have a nice day.